Hello guys, and welcome to the third episode of my vlog. In this episode I will try to show you how I hunt at the Noggy Plains and Dragon Place peaks. This hunting spot is located in Zao. To unlock it, you will need to finish a quest called the New Frontier until at least mission 8. This quest takes quite a bit of time, like 2 hours, but is well worth it. For mission 8, I suggest you ask someone with at least level 100 to come along with you. There are 3 types of lizards on this location: High Guards, Legionnaires and Dragon Priests. High Guards are slow, heavily armed soldiers. You can easily outrun them, just make sure they don't get in melee range, because they hit quite hard. Legionnaires are like Orc Spearmen, but just a little stronger. They try to keep their distance and throw spears at you. Dragon Priests are like Orc Shaman, but also quite a bit stronger. They summon dragon hatchlings to aid them. When I'm hunting at the Muggy Plains, I try to look for objects to run around to, like this bunch of grass. This way you can run all over the area into new spawns. When fighting legionnaires, I found out that if you keep them moving, they tend to throw fewer spears. This reduces the incoming damage and means you will need fewer mana potions. If you're running low on food, or if your spawns are empty, you can just go south and kill a few dragons. There are also a few dragon lore spawns. There is some running space available, and the shape of the mountain makes it easier to dodge the fire waves. The biggest danger at this hunting spot is that you run into other spawns while running from the monster you're killing. The biggest part of the Dragonblaze peaks consists of these type of narrow paths. If you're hunting with a bow or a crossbow, these paths are perfect to keep your distance and avoid fire waves. There are also a few stairs that lead to small rooms which mostly contain one or two dragons. Usually there is some object you can run around to. If you're going too far to the north, you will have a chance of meeting a killer caiman. These crocodiles on steroids are a real pain in the ass. Firstly, they run super fast, they hit pretty hard, their experience is not really fair compared to the effort it takes to kill them, and their loot is rubbish. If you go further to the east than where I stand now, you will run into dragon priests. If you can avoid them, you should, because they are really annoying. Okay guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to comment, like and subscribe. Until next time, see ya!